Howard, big announcement. So it's a little after 9 o'clock.
Yes.
Which means bookstores are open. It's finally here. Your book is available.
Yes.
And to celebrate you,
yes,
we're going to present something to you that you've always asked for.
Go ahead.
Howard, may I please introduce the New York City Gospel Choir.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Oh, happy day.
Whoa. Happy day. Look at this.
Oh, happy day.
Yeah. Oh, my God. This is unbelievable. This is the New York City Gospel Choir. You can sing.
Oh, peace and love. Peace and love.
And let me tell you something. I was a judge on America's Got Talent, so I know singing when I hear it. Am I right, Robin?
That's right. You're
can
a judge.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
I always wanted to work with a choir.
Wow.
Wow.
Honor.
What an honor. You know, I always wanted to try this with a choir. A moving on up.
Moving on up.
To the east side. I finally got a piece of the pie. Oh, moving on up.
Moving on up.
Oh, to the east side. I finally got a piece of the pie. Wow, look at that. Doo-da-loop.
Yeah,
I'm feeling it now. Let me make a little speech while
okay,
I got
right.
you here. Here you go. I like this. Ron,
that was
you
nice.
Hear me?
You should have them with you all the time.
Yeah, Fred, give me a little organ music if you will. This is an exciting day. My book is
yeah!
out. Friends, feel free to express yourself. First of all, I want to get an amen.
Amen.
I would like to get a hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I would like to get an amen for my hallelujah.
Amen for your hallelujah.
I would like to have two hallelujahs.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
One amen.
Amen.
And another amen.
Amen.
I love that. And can I get an amen for Conan O'Brien, who I declared my best interview ever? Can
That's
I get an
amazing.
Amen?
That's amazing. Amen. That's good.
And how about the Holy Trinity? Simon & Schuster, Mr. Oh, Jonathan Karp, and me. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Can I get the loudest amen that you ever had?
Yay!
Can I get a soft hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Look at this.
Oh, look at you directing.
Oh, I'm directing. I love it.
Job,
how about an amen for some of the people in the book, like Mr. Jerry Seinfeld?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
And how about Mr. David Letterman? Amen.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Yes, sir. I mean, that man is a recluse. Grew a big white beard like Santa Claus. And then he agreed to be interviewed and discussed in my book. Isn't that something?
That's amazing.
Praise the Lord. Amen. For the first time in this choir's history, I would like to get an amen backwards, which is Nima. Can I get a Nima?
Nima.
Nima, Nima, Nima.
He's speaking in tongues, I think.
Can I get a Halle Berry?
Yes, you sure
she's fine. Can I get a hallelujah, Halle Berry, and an amen right now? Go. That was horrible. Let's get an amen for all the photographers who have taken my picture on this promotional tour and who haven't made me look like a monster. I want to say amen to the photographer from Hollywood Reporter, New York Times Magazine. Amen.
Amen.
You know, you turn my face just a little bit and I can go from a 2 to a 0 very quickly. Amen. Amen.
Oh, my God.
And can I get an amen
movement.
For Robin? Beautiful
oh,
Robin.
Yeah.
Amen. I love it.
Oh
I love
God.
That woman.
Love
Amen.
Robin.
Now, what about a hallelujah for Fred?
Oh,
yeah. Can I get a hallelujah for the fact that I can keep Fred's face hidden from me? And he's behind. Fred, pop up and say hello to the choir. There he is. Still can't see him. Can I get a Baba Booey for Baba Booey?
Baba Booey!
Yeah. What about a Knib with the Hine?
What?
They don't know.
Hasn't caught on that much. Oh, my goodness. I love it. But after 2 long years, amen and hallelujah, I have a book. I have a book. Yeah. And with that, I say thank you. Thank you, and God bless the New York City Gospel Choir. True talents. And Mark Anthony, thank you for coming in here today and honoring me. And now I say take it away, guys.
He's coming. He's coming. He's coming.
Up on the app immediately.
Immediately.
I've never seen
There's
a performance.
There's no one in the hall doing that.
I felt like Jesus.
Oh my goodness.